All right, I'm gonna go check my pizza real quick, see how much longer I have.
Hey, sup? Welcome to the stream.
13 more minutes before my pizza is ready.
Dragon Ball Advanced Battles, boys.
All
Welcome,
right.
everyone.
That one confused guy's like, why are you all saying wiki? Wikipedia is
Welcome to the stream, everybody. Yikes. Okay, so is that gonna update? Okay, here we go. We looks inside chat. Sonic, Sonic, what is the chat?
saying wiki.
My
Go
brain.
saying, oh my god,
He don't
you
know
don't
wiki.
know wiki. I mean, I wouldn't blame him.
Bruh. I don't know what to say. Just the whole lobby just like wiki. Oh god. Hello? Too many people saying wiki? There's still more people joining. It's not like the lobby's getting maxed out. Sonic's instinct, finger instinct comes in. He's like, new update, boys. Also, the new update where you like punch them away and you press one really quick and it drains their stamina if you're in a higher form. So that's why I like blue. Because if you use blue and you click one, it just hakais their stamina and health. When you knock them away with when they both clash fists. That actually makes it more entertaining because you can actually get away from people now when you're trying to transform or something.
Okay, I'm gonna check. Okay, since I'm in, since I know I'm in, I'm gonna go check on my pizza again to make sure I don't accidentally overcook it while in the match.
Jesus! The match is full almost. Calm down.
Okay, 10
Oh.
minutes.
Jesus! Sonic, everyone in the
We don't burn
chat!
10
The
minutes in,
chat!
like.
Sonic, look at the chat!
Yes,
God!
I see it.
Sonic, the match is getting maxed out in players. The whole server's in the match. Sonic, quack. Make sure you guys are in. I feel like the server's gonna crash when I'm. Oh god, look at the lobby, everyone's surrounding me. Yeah, boys.
Everyone. Some people
Well,
are.
now they're coming to surround me.
Not all
I'm
of them.
trapped! I'm trapped! I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Wait, someone just said, "Be wiki." Don't im wiki won't invite those who says wiki.
Lies. I can't track that. How do you think I'm gonna track that? I'm gonna individually look at every single person, kick them out. Like, how does that even work? I'm not that patient. Okay, let's hippity
Okay.
hoppity yeet.
Wiki, look at the chat. Said Wiki got to lie. Wink.
Oh no, Drow's joined too late. Oh, yeah, is he in? I don't think so. Rip. Sonic, the match is taking a while to look.
I'm gonna be Goku.
First match of the day.
Check the pizza real quick.
Aw, some people got left behind since Max.
Okay, so 8 minutes left, so that means...
It's like the new people that didn't know about me are just like, oh. Wiki will get 100k next year, I bet. Nah. I don't have faith in myself to do that. This game is not big enough. I would have to get a trending video on this game for me to skyrocket. I'd have to bring this game back to life from O-Trial. It used to have thousands of play. You know, this game actually used to be on popular list way when it came out because of O-Trial.
Yep. Ah.
The game.
Did you say no knocks? You were saying no knocks.
I don't care about Nox. I really don't care.
I'm gonna spare this guy. This guy seems like he has potential to be a good fighter. I'm just gonna let him. But this guy on here, the disgrace, the man who once existed in a good era, but then disappeared when he turned. Bye. I just teleported to him right when he got knocked, right when he fell off.
Did you die?
No, I didn't die. The other guy did. That one guy. Guy!
Ah, no, there's Kales and Broly's, and they're both roaring. Sonic, they're gonna break the server. It's like the server's already lagging.
Yeah, look at all the people in it.
I'm gonna have to tell the creator about this. His games can't handle it.
Whee!
Sonic, when the creator doesn't realize how laggy these matches get when we're in it.
Yeah, because when you're on the world, it just gets laggier.
I don't think it's me problem. I think it's a player list issue. Yeah, the creator is going to have to find a way to decrease the lag. Maybe make the Kales moves don't make as much rocks. I literally make bigger matches in the tournaments that they host.
Yeah, they'd be like, oh, let's remove Wiki. Wait, Nani?
Yeah, now the community just wants me removed from the server. Golan Goal is like, eh. And then but his mods though, just like, bruh. I don't even know at this point. That's just the Discord. I don't like the Discord community, so. I actually haven't even looked at that gang. I only look at it for Golan Goal's updates, because I only like Golan Goal out of the whole Discord, besides a few fans in their Discord. I don't like the Discord because of all the moderators and stuff. He doesn't hire good moderators. All of them just hate on the bigger YouTubers, like Joe Bug and stuff. And literally they say I'm banned from tournaments they're just like, for the same reason Joe Bug, toxicity. I've not been toxic to anyone. Thank you for subscribing. I'm like, toxicity. I'm like, how did Joba get the same reason? I wasn't even banned out of for toxicity and anything. They just use me for clout, I think. That's what they're doing. That's the community uses me for clout. Because they think, oh, if I just ban Wiki from all tournaments, then it's going to decrease his viewer count. Gets
nope.
On.
Viewers count increases?
Yeah, I just leave the Discord. I just stop looking at it and talking in there. This is why I don't stick around in bad Discords. Kara, tell me your channel name. It's on my channel also.
He wants it's Kara Gaming. Okay. Kara Gamer. Yeah, Kara Gaming. I don't know why.
You could find they could find you on my channel. You're like featured on it a lot.
Yeah. I am like, even sometimes I'm even in the chat of your streams.
Lord Beerus, you can't handle the power of Autonomous Blue. You won't win. Nope. New update mechanics. Come on. We should have landed the same blow. Come on.
Oh, shoot. It's almost time for me to get that pizza out.
Oh, no. Sonic. Oh. Why is everyone saying Wiki 2 OP? What do you mean? I'm just fighting. I'm not trying to knock anyone off. I'm holding back, if anything. When I go all out, I just knock everyone without even noticing.
Stay.
Ah! Get away! I'm not... Oh, God. Oh, actually, this guy might be a challenge. Oh, never mind, actually. Wait. Actually? No, he might be a challenge, because he has the high ground. He has high ground in the melee combos.
No, I... Nope.
Oh, and he, never mind. He's still getting destroyed. Ameha! You'll never take me alive! Dun 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 dun. Autonomous Ultra Instinct. Behold the legendary power of Ultra Instinct. Kamehameha. Face me all at once! You will never win! Feel the power of Ultra Instinct! My Ultra Instinct will fuel me and guide the way. One hit, one kill, maximum will. Lose. Not now and not ever. You're going for the oh, this guy's going for the finish. I see how it is.
Oh no, the pizza crap.
God, no, don't, dang it. No, you idiot. No. Dun. You think you beat me, mortal? I am just getting started. Feel the power of Ultra Instinct.
Okay, back.
Come on. Can you keep up, Beerus? Broly. Dang it.
Ah!
There's an MUI. Bro, there's an MUI.
Wait.
I'm about to master it too. Dana 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 MUI battle. Dana dana dana. Your MUI is not even evolved as far as mine. No, this guy's gonna go for the finish. Wait, if he actually does that. No. No, come on. You didn't even win in a fair fight if he goes for the finish. Ah! Why is everyone clumped up on me, just attacking me and all? You don't have a chance against what I am now. Nunny, someone locked me onto them. Why do you want to fight me? Why does everyone want to battle me so bad? Be gone. I won't let you get away with this. Not now. Not ever. Hamehameha. My UI is about to run out. No, I don't have much time left. I end this. No, my MUI is running out. Ow! Ow! No. I can't lose. Sorry, I can't read chat, guys. MUI and Omni work. Gives Wiki Omni God power with other man's MUI power. Ooh. Thank you guys for watching the stream, though. Ah! Oh, God. No. Not happening now. Feel the wrath of a godly re. No, they're going for me. They know. Sonic, they know. Guys want me dead so badly. No. Oh, leave him alone! No! Sonic, I tried to protect you! Ah, I can't win! Sonic, there's too many of them, Sonic. Sorry, Sonic, this is the end. Ah, they all want me dead. I won't die! Not here! Not now! Yeah! Oh, Master Autonomous! Ultra Instinct! You don't have a chance against what I am now! This is to go even further beyond! Ah! Ah! May! Ah! May! you tried to Stardust fall me? Well, jokes aside, I am Further Plus Ultra! Yeah! Yeah, you thought you could get me with your ultimate? Well, joke's on you. I am Further Beyond Plus Ultra. Stop spamming! You knew. You got back here.
When you team on me and spam.
Just put them on the table. No, in here. I don't have a table in my room.
Oh, you don't?
No. That's why I said table.
Oh. Well, that's not a table.
There was two. There was one over there.
No. Nani, no.
Oof.
I'm aware. Well, obviously because I went to bed. Obviously because I was in bed.
No.
And what do you mean 16 hours? That's not like majority of the day.
Sonic, autonomous. Let's go. Sonic, we're gonna die because these guys are knocking everyone. Okay, wait. No! Ah! Dude, why is everyone roaring, dude?
What? Yeah.
If I can't go plus ultra, then I guess I'll just beat you in my Super Saiyan. You are going to suffer. How dare you, kind roar? Now this is why I should terminate all roar viruses. Terminate. Erase. Okay. Sorry. Come on. Do it. Sonic, come on. Hit me. I need to go into autonomous. Oh god. Come on, hurry up before someone cheeps me. Yes! Finally! Now! Time to show you the true power of a Saiyan warrior! The ultimate might of a Saiyan! Yeah.
You think your puny moves can harm me? The world. Yeah.
Yeah, it was able to knock out a Broly. Ooh, pizza.
It's not like in the spectator seat. It's not a bunch of bodies. Ah! You made me dodge into a hole. And then my UI ran out.
What clothes?
Star Platinum.
Those are jackets. Me? No.
Sonic, you could have knocked him off. God damn it. Sonic, his aura was around him. That means he's weaker, easier to get knocked off. He takes like 10 times more knockback when his aura's gone. Yeah, if he had his aura off, Sonic, if you did it where he was knocked out, you would have killed him. While he had that aura, but you were locked onto me. Yeah, you're done for, Sonic. Your UI's about to run out. Yeah, in the end, he's going to be the victor of this fight. If you don't knock him before it runs out, you're screwed.
No. Come on.
No. You'll be fine. Huh. Ding! Did you survive? Huh. Jokes on you! Well, Sonic.
Why are you trying to knock me off?
I only have 3 minutes. I only have 3 minutes to get revenge for the Saiyan race. You're a fake! Be gone! Yeet! You're not coming back now, boy!
What do you mean revenge for the Saiyan race? I am a Saiyan.
You are a fake! You are that one of those goo thingies that take over people's bodies. You're a Zamasu. No. You're Goku Black,
I'm
but you're in
Zamasu.
Goku's clothes.
I'm not Black. I'm just you from another timeline.
BS. There's only one true Goku. Joke's on you. You have achieved autonomous plus ultra. Now feel the wrath of a god! Beyond plus ultra. Oh, mid air. I mid air shot him out of the sky. he jumped right into it. GG. I won't lose! At Master Autonomous! I will go plus ultra! I will continue to go past my limits! I won't lose to my power's decreasing. It's declining with every blow. I won't let you live, and not now, and not anymore. Zawolo, no, you are dying to die. They are the true master. You're my first master that teach me to the ways of Ultra Instinct. Now, feel the power of dying before the time limit. Oh no, he might actually last. Sonic, he might actually last to the time limit. Come on. No, he's holding me. He's stalling. He knows, Sonic. Ah! Bro, I was winning, bro. he was waiting for the time limit. That's what he was doing. Bro, aim it for the time limit. Ow. No, so close. Oh, you don't need a PC to play.
I'm definitely sure because that's where I went to go get it.
You could use a phone to play. You don't have to get a PC.
The one thing.
Thank you guys for watching
the
stream.
I'm also expecting mail.
Oh, you're expecting mail.
Yeah.
What?
A sword.
A sword?
Yes. A carbon steel sword. Don't worry, it's not for me.
Who is it for?
Maddie.
No.
Me and her were on Amazon looking at stuff, and then basically, I asked her, what would she like? Would she like just white chocolate, or would she like a carbon steel sword? She said carbon steel sword. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Then we hopped on Amazon and just purchased one.
No. Sword.
Well, no. She picked the one she wanted. Yeah, she did. She was the one who was looking at the list of swords and then decided to purchase one. Is arriving between the 3rd and the 5th of March.
Why?
Why?
You're not giving no girl a sword.
Well, she wanted it.
Doesn't matter. You should have said, no, Maddie.
First of all, she's not like any other girl. She burps for a living. She appreciates spicy foods, and she loves country music. She is basically me, but female.
Sonic compares himself to a girl.
See, I cannot send it back. I already made a promise I was gonna give it to her.
Huh?
When you make a promise to a girl that you're gonna give her the sword, you cannot say no.
Yeah.
I cannot say no to that. She is my best friend. A girl who will burp the ABCs on command? I cannot say no to that.
That's not appropriate.
And?
You send it back.
She considers herself a crackhead.
Oh, that's not good.
And I'm like, we consider it a good thing.
Well, I don't.
You don't, but we do. She is the best at the. She's basically the best person at the entire school. Well, not like you've been around her. Whoa, he just tried to knock me off. I'm just trying to battle the man, and he's trying to knock. This man knocks me off. And he's thankfully doing something I wasn't trying to do. Ah!
Where are you?
Apparently. What? Ah! No! No! What the? Oh my. Wow. You knocked.
Where? Who was it?
It was a Zamasu. Night Blue.
Wow. You could have. That guy has no mercy. Okay, these guys teaming. Nope. This guy's getting mercy. You won't knock him off. You guys. Team. No.
Come here.
I am the Wakanda Lita.
Yeah. Sir.
Stupid teamer.
I know what.
Stop teaming with other players to eliminate players. I'm civilized, not a murderer.
I was going to slam. I was going to slam, but you kept blocking my low attacks. If you did not block my low attacks, I was going to run around and blast you to the middle.
It's actually technically your fault for not going to the middle in the first place.
Technically? He thought I was going to knock him. I technically was going to spare him. If he actually watched your streams and listened, he would know that tactic.
I need to kick it up a notch. I'm not gonna beat him at this rate. Feel the power of a full power Jiren, mortal. Sonic was the first one knocked. Because he couldn't go to the middle. He always dies on the edge. That's the only place he dies at around at the start.
Not always.
If someone interferes right now and screws me up from killing Goku, I swear. Oh, and called it! Wow! You guys got me killed. I see how it is. Bruh! Bro, I called it. I said if someone blasts me off right now when I'm fighting Goku, I swear to God. I called it. You guys are so desperate to kill Goku, you sacrifice me for it. I was beating Goku up and they just come in and knock me. I see how it is. And then they don't even bother hitting Goku off of me. They just keep him on me, okay? I see how it is. I got cheaped. And they let me die. Nah, I'm not going to sit there and watch, because that's just BS. They're literally gonna sacrifice me to try and kill Goku. I was beating Goku up, and they just come in and try and kill me. And trying to hit Goku, and they missed, and they let Goku knock me off. Okay, that's it. I'm not fighting Goku Bot. You guys can get knocked off by it. I don't care anymore. I was trying to stop him from knocking people off, but you guys want him to live? Okay, there you go. I'm not fighting him. Only reason I'm inviting him is because I want to fight him, and now you guys are making it impossible. At least your student's on. So annoying, though. No, it's just that everyone wants me dead, like, because they don't want to die. You know? And they want Goku Bot eliminated. Goku Bot's not even a threat to me. I was actually beating him up. I was pulverizing him, actually. I was about to knock him down, but no, guess what? I called it. Someone shoots a beam right through a rock and hits me. I see how this is. They want to play cheap shot. Are you okay? I'm starting. Too late. I mean, most people are not icy and stuff are not in here, but because they're doing a match still. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I really just wanna That seems like the perfect character. Perfect. You know what? If you guys are going to do that, might as well go all out myself. No, Goku Bot, no. No, Goku Bot. Goku Bot's inside the black box, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Ring attack.
Goku!
So you see what I mean? They're attacking us while we're fighting Goku Bot.
Damn it.
I'll end you. Drowse is like, Kara, am I still your student?
Yes, he is. He is still my student.
Yeah, a sparring match with Goku. You see what I mean? Goku just got bodied.
Oh no.
Thank you.
No! Horror! Darn it! Everybody's right! Don't invite Horror again. Good gracious.
What is he doing?
He's knocking! He's knocking every...
God, I'm in the middle of a fight right now. Get out of my way, Drows!
No. Wow.
Where?
He already knocked me.
Where is he?
He's Android 17. He's Android 17. He just knocked. He already knocked off a few people already. Basically, me and like the other.
Hiya! Bring that Android butthole back here. Na-na-na-na-na-na. My UI is about to run out, but I don't care.
Well, I'm not salty, but like, good gracious.
I'm so gonna die if I don't achieve autonomous right now. If I can't go back into it, yeah. I'm gonna die because he's cheaping me right now. He's not gonna let me go autonomous. He knows. He knows good and well that my autonomous is the end of him. Ah! You're so lucky my autonomous is not working. God! Yes! No! God! He knows my autonomous will beat him. No! He's preventing it.
Yeah.
No! No! No, no!
Oh my god, he's actually...
Bruh.
Yeah, everybody in the last match said don't invite Horror.
That's it.
It's mainly Horror right now.
Sonic, he knew. Sonic, he knew he would lose to my UI. That's why he was preventing it. Because he knows my UI ran out because I attacked him and it ran out. As soon as I hit him, it ran out. And then now he's going to be like, oh, yeah, I'm preventing Wiki from going autonomous.
Like, Larry, he knocks us off because he sees us as a threat. That will beat him, like, and he, like, see you well ago, it's like... I mean, like, yeah, it kind of, at some point, yeah, it's, like, okay to just knock, but, like... But you're preventing a good fight from happening.
I was going over there to stop him from knocking, but no. As soon as my UI runs out, because I was going over there to try and stop him, and then he prevented my UI. He literally stopped it like 10 times. He's like, nah. He's like, and then also he's just gonna be like, you know what? I'm just gonna go knock everyone. He's literally knocking like 20 people already. And I can't do anything about it, so. So basically everyone's not gonna have a fun fight. Now he's killing your student, by the way.
My student is a Zamasu. I'm actually kinda disappointed in him. Kinda. Actually, the one thing I'm more curious about, why is everyone still doing this whole Mortal Kombat thing where we all fight 1v1 when there's a guy just knocking off everyone? Like at this point, it's like obvious that you're gonna have to, literally just go all out on him. Just don't give him the benefit of the doubt. Car, your student is weak. He had to team. I never gave him my pride. I never gave him my pride, so he is still the bad student.
Oh yeah, now he's getting knocked, dude. Yeah, Sonic, your student's done for.
My student? No, he's in a hole. Wasn't I just sitting in a hole?
Oh, this other guy's done for.
Yeah. I kept going to my student. Everybody was like, "Car, your student's so bad." And I'm like, I go to view my student. He's just sitting in a hole, not even getting attacked. I'm like, "You sure?"
Still bad.
Yeah, he's so bad. I ain't gonna give him the benefit of the doubt until he can prove himself to me.
And so until he stops hiding in a hole. If I like how horror is just, it's so just bad that I couldn't even. No, the ironic part is, horror's not that hard to beat. It's just that I couldn't activate my autonomous again because it ran out as soon as I punched him. He prevented the autonomous that whole entire time.
And that guy got knocked.
He was gonna get destroyed anyways if he fought me. He knew my. Right. He knew as soon as I achieved my UI, he was gonna get blade the beat down.
Gru, you're not proving me wrong on you being a bad student.
I know. No. My UI ran out as soon as I hit him. As soon as I hit him after fighting other people. Then he prevents my autonomous from happening again, so I was weakened the whole entire time. He was just harassing me. I had no stamina at all. I was completely drained.
At this point, I'm about to disown Groot. I could technically disown him. He's my student, and he's doing very bad. At this point, I'm wanting someone to take his place. I'll take even a new player. At least they won't disappoint me as bad as he does. Hopefully they don't. Cause I was like, God,
he's
damn,
just sitting in a hole.
He's just sitting in a hole. He's sitting in a hole.
He could go out there and be useful and kill Horo, but no.
He's literally the most disappointing student I ever had. Like, God, I wish I didn't get knocked out because I would have knocked him off myself.
Oh wow, now your student is your student AFK? He's getting destroyed. I'll take Drew's place.
No, you're technically my teacher.
Become wow, student.
I'm your student. One of your many students, but like, it's like I have to battle you.
I don't accept any new students anymore.
Yeah, you kind of stopped there. I am willing to replace Gru with you. Oh my god.
Wow, they're not gonna fight. Night Blue is not gonna fight. Horo, I see how it is.
You said, bro, I'm AFK. Yeah. You. I will still give you a chance.
I only let people that donate train under me. I can't have that many students. Sorry. Sonic doesn't have that many. If I did it, everyone would be it. Huh, just how I thought it would end.
Mm-hmm. Well, Zamasu is about to complete the Zero Moros plan.
He's gonna wish for Zeno to be erased. You know, you could just knock him. He's not resisting. They were teaming. That's why they did not fight. Also, make sure you guys like the stream, because, I don't know, just going to reach a goal or something, I don't know. You guys can if you want. You don't have to. Sonic, stop. You're making weird noises. Sonic, I am going to... I'm going to replace you with Horo. I'm tempted just to invite him again just to piss you off.
Who?
Horo.
You piss who off?
You.
That's not pissing me off. That's just gonna piss off everybody else.
Sup? Welcome to the stream, Pop. You shall grow to me how good you are. Sonic.
Is it true?
Sonic, you should groove to me how good you are.
Normally do. Give me your 500% all. Or keep doing what you normally do. Which is you will always be my number one student. You'll always be my number one student.
Wait, who will?
Gru.
That's a lie.
Actually, Wiki, you're not letting me finish my sentence. Number one student of failure.
Yeah, you didn't finish your sentence.
Yeah, I didn't want to say it in the chat. I don't want him to feel more disappointed in himself.
Watch his stream.
Groot, you're not allowed. Whatever I said in voice, you cannot take as a seriousness. At least not yet. If you fail me, then yes. If you prove me wrong, then you don't have to take it seriously and consider what I said in the chat. You didn't wait.
I am.
Not yet. I mean, like, he is listening to the stream. God damn it! I'm like, you don't know who's watching the stream. He has to prove me wrong. That's what I keep calling him a failure. If he doesn't prove himself, he will be. So far, he's the only student that's been active that I can even call a failure. He's basically the number one student because he's the main one I will see who will be a failure part of the time. The only thing he's good at is somewhat staying alive to the end, which I will give him credit on. So he's not a complete failure. He is technically like 25% failure. I would say 100%, but then I feel like that would just be exaggerating. Oh, I see how it is.
Knocking, okay. Knocking's allowed, by the way, so if you die, it's not, I can't help you. Get away from the edge if you're near it.
Yeah, I know. I rushed so I could get.
Unlike everyone else, I show mercy. Oh no.
I make my attacks very predictable for him. And all I'm receiving is whatever percentage he's offering. And nope. There is no time for charge. So far, you need to prove me wrong. Survive! I'm literally, I can knock off other people because they seem like they won't do keep trying. I will give you like plenty of time.
Yeah!
Wiggy, no! No!
Mine!
Back!
Mine!
Oh, so I just yellow beat my student.
Yeah! Do it! No balls! Dun 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 dun!
Ultra instinct versus
autonomous. Beat your student!
No, my student! No!
Yes, he ran towards me! Yes! Yes!
No!
Yes! Yeah! Oh yeah! Suck it, Jabroni! Ah! Yeah!
Jesse doing better against you than me.
Yeah, to an extent, though. And he didn't. Wait, what extent did you have? When me and Sonic clash blows a lot, when we actually knock each other's away.
No.
We still all know I am the superior.
I clashed my attack with yours!
Oh!
Holy one!
Mercy, Drowse! Mercy! Your student cheaped me from behind! Mercy! I'm gonna beat up your student! No, god damn it! No, it glitched! It glitched! They call BS, Sonic, you cheater. It glitched! Wow.
Base swarm only this time.
Using a glitch. Great. It glitched me and it wouldn't let me hold C. I was gonna go into it. I had like 5 seconds to go into it and it wouldn't let me even do it. Now your student's beating me up. Now you will pay! Yeah! Your student will push me to autonomous, then he'll get his butt handed to him and I'll knock him out. He's my kill, Sonic. Your student doesn't have a chance. He awakened the legendary Weeky's Tiki TikTok. Yeet! Time to slay some student. Yeah! Now be gone with that thunderclap. Yeet! You are going to the void, my brother. Being Sonic student's your biggest mistake. Kame! I won't let you get away with this! Bring that student Evan butt back! I'm not through with you yet! I deserve to beat you more than Sonic. That's my job! I was hired! Nani! Ah! I'm getting teamed on! Sonic student! Yeah! Yes! 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 Yay!
Get away from my student!
Yay! I got Sonic student murdered. No, you're trying to go for the finish. I see how it is. My kill! Joke's on you, I show no mercy! No, why? No, I will end. Sonic student, finish him now. Just kidding. Did I actually knock him? I don't see him anymore. Bruh, why does this guy keep on attacking me? It's not your other students addicted to chasing me.
Who?
This thought. Bruh, he's struggling against me with no stamina. Bruh, your students are full of depression.
No. You just don't learn well enough from me. I'm a great teacher. Very poor listeners.
Bruh.
This is why so far Gru has been my number one student.
Okay.
Despite his style being a failure.
Okay, everyone in the world's teaming on me.
Now, ironically, Drowse is technically one of my students.
Actually, the whole server is teaming on me. I guess I'll have to settle with beating up your student, Sonic.
My number one failure student, or my, or one of my other students?
Your number one failure student.
I think you embraced that title. He's like, okay, whatever title he gives him is gonna be it. Calls him failure. All right, number one failure student. Yay.
I'm actually gonna go MUI off your number one failure student because I've already achieved it so many times.
My God, Wiki, you don't have to abuse my student that bad. Jesus, Wiki, I understand he's a failure, but you don't have to abuse him like that.
Yeah.
God damn it!
I saw that- someone.
God damn it, Sonic!
Ame, Ame! I will end him!
No!
Ame! Ame! Oop, wrong person. Bro, the whole entire server's targeting me.
A Trunks was targeting me.
Bro, the whole server's killing me. I can't even get away for 2 seconds. Now, and your student wants to fight me. And I'm being teamed on again. I'm being quadruple teamed.
Do the number, do the math of the entire server.
Quintuple teams! No! That's my kids! Now for the great finisher! Kamehameha! Out of my way, your student's mine to finish! Mine and mine! Oh! Ah! Bruh! Everyone's spirit bombing me. Bruh, I'm being spirit bombed from the back constantly. What do you mean they're not teaming? Your student! Yeah! Yeah! Free ran over that student!
Sorry.
This is mine! My kill!
Oh God. I didn't think he was smart enough to do that.
Well, it's nice knowing you, MUI. He's so scared of me right now. You're lucky Sonic saved you. But guess what? No. God. I will end him.
No. Oh.
Your student's being a disgrace like always. Get out of this hole! Yes! Yes! Come on! Come on! This is my only chance! Sonic's, no one's guarding your student! No! Oh no, your student's gonna get knocked off.
Damn it. I don't have enough stamina. I don't even know where exactly he is.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, wait. Wait. Ah! Jesus Christ.
Yes. Come on. He's freaking getting saved. Keep on getting saved. You're immortal. Stop getting saved. Be gone with my ultimate thunderclap. Yes. 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 He's flying. Go. Get off the edge.
Let's do it. Snit? Where'd you go, Snit?
Ah, yes! I get to end him! Sonic's teaming. Sonic, no. Sonic,
I got defeated by a trunk.
Come here, Sonic student! No one's here to save you now, boy! Now, the ultimate fate! Yeah! Be gone! Ah! This Please. Is the end!
No, my number one.
Yeah!
No!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Boo, yeah!
What the heck?
I've never been so happy to kill your disgrace, and so.
Come on, you can't at least kill Dross. He's at least.
Do you know how many times I attempted to kill him and I got cheap shotted? No, his death was gonna happen. Sonic, how does it feel knowing that I got your kill?
Me? What do you mean my kill? I wasn't gonna
yeah!
kill.
Boo yeah! Boo yeah! Hey Sonic, guess what? Boo yeah! Oh wait, nutty! Oh, God. Boo yeah!
Good.
Trick shot! Yeah! Oh, look. Hey Sonic, come down here.
Giant draws. I'm in the middle of fighting Leaky, and here you come.
Bring that Sonic Tuna having ass over here, boy!
Ah!
Yeah! Boo yeah! Boo yeah! I'm about to go master because of your student getting beat up constantly. I'm about to master autonomous! Oh, you don't want me to go mastered. I see how it is. Wait, what am I lagging for? Nunny? Lag? Ah! Oh, lag. Why? Oh, Sonic, you're lucky. You're lucky.
No, Broly, no! Hey, Broly!
him!
Broly!
Ah!
Wait, what? Oh no, 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 I don't want to be Wiki Stan. Wiki's basically the Popo. There's like zero mercy in his training.
Wow, not even your student can kill you. No, I guess no one's gonna be the student then.
Well, obviously, your training's like intense. You have high requirements in your training.
Someone's gonna knock your student off, by the way. It's a Trunks. And
Trunks. No! No!
No! Oh! Oh!
Really?
Oh, he's done. He jumped in that hole. Oof. You're not the only one getting spirit bomb. Sonic, have you noticed that someone's been throwing spirit bombs? Sonic, have you not been noticing that everyone's been Sonic, did you not notice everyone throwing spirit bombs? I died to a spirit bomb like 10 times this match.
Oh no. No 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 no, no. Meow? Oh, thank you, Trunks. Thank you.
Dies the Trunks like student, like master. You have a higher form and you're still getting destroyed. No!
Ah!
Rip Sonic. Wait, come on, no, come on, you can someone beat the Trunks. It's just a Trunks.
Like beat the Trunks.
It's a disgrace. How are you not be able to beat him?
This disgrace came from the further future.
Bro, he's about to Oh my god. Wait, does the Trunks have the stamina? Oh, the Trunks might have played himself. Oh, he lost him. No. No.
He found him. But it's too late anyway. The Broly's going to get up.
Come on, Broly. Don't be a disappointment.
The spot's already taken, and he's about to give it up. God damn it, Broly. You're supposed to be stronger than Gogeta, and yet he went to thick mode. Broly. Thick base, Broly. God damn it, Broly. You be thick.
Come on, Broly. Roar. No. You just have to prove yourself worthy for once.
Trunks for once.
God, the disgrace is beating you all. You guys are weak. Oh, no. Wait, plot armor? Oh, plot armor. Oh, wait. No, his plot armor screwed him in the end. He's sitting on a rock. Wait, he can get back up. No, dodge. Come on, jump in the hole. Jump in the hole and roar. You idiot. No. He could have killed him. You could jumped in the hole and roar. Now he's going to die because he didn't do that. No, this is what happens when you don't listen to Wiki.
The Trunks doesn't even know. The Trunks doesn't realize he could glitch him.
Okay, he doesn't know about that. Okay, good. He's going to finish him the normal way. Try to. Wait, 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Get back up. Get back up. Get back up. Broly. Broly. Broly, no.
He failed.
Oh! Hold it off! 13 seconds! You have 13 seconds, Broly!
9, 8, 7, 6.
No, Broly, you're a disgrace! You're a disgrace!
One!
Yeah! Oh! 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 He held out at the last second. Yes! Broly, you're not a disgrace. You lasted. Oh. Oh. Oh.
God damn, Broly. You survived.
No, he got plot armor, that's why. He got plot armor
the
once.
Strong Steely was beating on him as a Super Saiyan. Not even Super Saiyan 2 or Rage.
He went Rage sometimes of the distance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no. Sonic, that was intense.
Yeah, that was really intense. That was more intense than any of our battles.
Oh god. When you manage to hold out against him for a few minutes, and you get a draw, and just one more second and he would have been knocked out of the ring. Bro, he got so lucky. Bro, I wish I had that kind of plot armor. But no, I get knocked off all the time. Stupid plot armor never coming back anymore. This is why I can never go back to my true power. I just have the skill, I don't have the plot armor.
Yeah, I'm back to my usual like percentages.
What?
You go to my stream, you can see the amount of likes I that is basically around my highest.
When you have like 32 viewers and you have 12 likes and you realize at the same exact time that if they all like the stream, this would be perfect. I like your stream, by the way. Make sure you guys like the stream, because that'll give me motivation to do another stream. I'll be doing another 2.5 hour one tomorrow. So once this hits 2.5 hours, which is going to take another
hour. I wish you could give me ideas on what games I should stream. Maybe one of the games might be something I would actually stream more. Advanced Battles, like, kind of like at that eh, but at the same time, I'm willing to play it at times.
Bro, you should all go recommend a Sonic stream to. Wait, okay, I'm going to send his link in the chat. Which I want you guys to do is like Spike right now, but once you go to Sonic's chat, comment on what game, like RPG Simulator, the pig game. Aw, that one pig. It's like Granny, but god. It's a pig.
Oh, god.
Kara's stream. You go check his stream out. I mean, he hasn't been getting many people recently in his streams.
Actually, it's been like that, regardless of a mute. Tell me before I even got this many. This was basically the highest amount. I usually only have one concurrent viewer. Sometimes it hit up to 2, 3, then drop back down to 1.
Ninja Legends gets like 20.
Yeah, because people will be wanting stuff off of me. And you.
Mostly me.
Yeah, mainly you. Gotta be getting stuff off of you so I can give it to them. I'm currently eating Girl Scout cookies.
That's the stream. That's a stream I sent. Because Sonic's also streaming.
Mm-hmm.
But his is not as filled as mine.
Yeah.
I've been streaming consistently. Sonic and uploading. Sonic doesn't know how to edit, so he can't really do that. Well, actually, he can add me as a manager on his, so then I could actually do upload for him.
Yeah. You could. Yeah, since we found that, yeah.
Yeah, no Kaioken for you, boy. I'm Vegeta. I'm big.
Oh, and I go ignore Vegeta. I am Vegito.
Anyone notice that I'm only switching between two characters this whole entire stream? I've only been using Jiren and Goku. I don't feel like going into other characters because my skill's a little bit rusty with other characters.
Zamasu! Oh my god. Okay, Android, take that!
Wait. Hold up.
Nope.
Yes, yeah.
Nope. What the? Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is, Android.
Hurrah!
Oh, he went Ultra Instinct. BS. Bro, I can't see his punches either.
I can't see this android's punches either. So I can't tell where I should mainly attack.
Dang nope. It.
Dang.
If only I could read his punches, but I can't. Impossible! No! You were so lucky. I can't see your punches. Unfair. I can't see his punches, so how am I supposed to fight? How am I supposed to fight it if I don't know what he's doing? Also, his key attacks are delayed because you can't see them. Which is BS. You know what? Screw this. I'm jumping off. Everyone's targeting me. I don't like this. I'm going down thick boy style. Well, Sonic, one more tap of my key and I fall off. Yay!
Try to spirit sword him. Oh, I try to sword him. Keyblade and then basically only took for you to dodge and then walk off. I was gonna stab you off, but of course you of course wanted to dodge it.
And my shirt was gone. Every time I lose my shirt, I lose interest in fighting. Even Sonic knows this. Recently, I've been hating my shirt being gone.
It's okay, yeah.
I just eliminate myself.
Dog.
I know.
I don't like oh, missing my shirt.
Well, actually, because he has no interest.
It's your style that makes you strong. The weaky style is a legendary combat style.
No, that would be that easy, huh? Zamasu!
You're gonna die. That was the Trunks from before. Yep, that was the Trunks from last game, Sonic. Like disgrace. Oh!
Nope. Ooh, he thought they were gonna be easy. Think again. I'm in a state of panic. So my attacks are just basically just pure raw speed. Not pure speed, just raw. Raw. Zamasu! No! Oh, no!
Bro, I never said. UI is overpowered. This guy's like points up. Bruh. UI legit is a free stamina card.
Wait, did I hit you? Yay! And be gone with a thunderclap. Oh no. Okay, don't. No! Nani!
Sonic, knock him now!
Wait, not who?
To Zamasu!
No, the guy's been sparing me. That'd be rude. Gohan, on the other hand! Yay!
Gohan lives.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to knock him away. Now I can knock him. Super Saiyan versus, like, Super Saiyan 2 versus Super Saiyan Vegeta, right? Makes sense. Yeah. Ding. You was trying to win, boy? You were trying to win, boy? Nope. Horror? Wait, I forgot Horror's still alive. We can't allow Horror to live. Horror's done too, has committed too many crimes. Just like Chi-Chi! Be gone with the thunderclap! Yay!
Sonic, don't you agree with that? That lag is the ultimate plot armor. And when it's so when it, like Pokey's lag, like really bad lag, like thousands of ping, that's his plot armor. Because people remember Sonic. Remember when people lag so much that Sonic? Remember when people lag so much that they? Hey Sonic, do you remember that? Do you remember the time people lag so much that you couldn't knock them off? Sonic!
Yeah, I remember.
See, that plot armor is dumb, because they knock you off. They can knock you off easily, but you can't knock them out. Sonic, you just got destroyed.
Oh, wow, my highest so far that I looked in the stack, in the analysis, was a 4, and it dropped down to 3, then 2, and then back to 3. That's the highest so far in the stream.
4 again.
Did you just join?
I've been in it the whole time.
Oh, then.
Nah, I posted the link again.
Wait, that was 5. Hold up, that's illegal. 5? Nunny, that's impossible.
Your stream isn't. I don't know why people are not watching yours.
Wait, now I dropped back down to 3.
My stream's not as entertaining as yours.
What's going in and out?
It's not much more entertaining.
I call that all illegal.
The thing is, that all we're doing is just punching people.
Do they want me to make some entertainment? They want me to just entertain them with
stream
something
your
like...
Minecraft server. Stream the Minecraft server. Best thing ever. Bro, I'm suggesting a game. Suggestion. Play Minecraft.
Why suggest anything in mine? Do you guys have any games?
When you could block the owner of the channel. There's a block button on your thing. I want to click it. I think that blocks you from my channel in general. Huh, I can block people inside your stream. Wait, I can't even... No, I can't block that guy. I can only block you out of everyone.
Huh.
Why are you the only one I could block? Huh, Sonic, you should feel special. I can only block you. Sonic, Gohan's losing. Wait, never mind. Gohan might be winning against an MUI. If an MUI lose to a Gohan, I swear. Nathan, you're gonna become the ultimate disgrace. if you, he already is the disgrace. Get him, MUI. Go before it runs out. That's not gonna be enough to end him, I don't think. Wait, never mind. It might be enough. Yeah, it's just enough.
The suggestion is final stand. I mean, I could play it. I could, like, stream it.
It's just
every
that Sonic doesn't like it anymore because he sucks at it.
Not because I suck at it.
Uh-huh, yeah, Mr. I complained about the thing being like...
You know what? The main reason is because, all that progress that I have on my original one is gone.
Huh. How ironic. Gokubot's still alive.
Excuse me for basically self-reporting.
I'm talking about Goku being like, I don't know. Goku's like inside the white black box, so he can't win.
Yeah, Norris Lewis. It happened. I accidentally self-reported myself and then lost everything. But I managed to get back most of my characters on advanced battles and kind of got a little bit further down in the road of stuff. I mean, I already bought most game passes back. Most. Some of them are from games that
are
kind of gone.
Wow, Sonic's donating a lot of money to games because he has to rebuy them.
Wiki, I think it's been... How long has it been?
I don't know.
I wonder, how long has the stream been going?
Mine... 1 hour and 50 for mine. Yours is like almost 2 hours. So we're about the same.
Cause. Okay, so.
30 minutes. Be right back.
Okay. Okay, but yeah. Once I get. But yeah, I will hop onto Final Stand, but I will start over on it again, even though I didn't make much progress to begin with, after trying to get back on it. I will stream it when I start over on it. Because that means like I can do the whole thing with everyone. Actually, while I wait for Wiki to come back, I could check on how many game passes I have. Since I don't spend money on Robux much anymore. I still don't have that one game pass that I used to have. Bobby's Magic. That was one of the first game passes I had. Other than the Flying Nimbus. Flying Nimbus is useful. Let's see. Well, wait. Let me see. Once the timer says I just hit like two hours, I will cut the stream off and then like the next stream I do, I'll do a stream tomorrow, and it'll be on Final Stand because Yeah, I will do a Final Stand. That's one thing for certain. People suggest things, I'll do it. Because I mean, like, anybody suggests advanced battles,
It'll kind of be like a, okay, I'll set the time back for when I do it.
I'll eat them in front of him, and he'll watch me do it. I ate candy in front of him, and he just laid there on my bed.
Sonic, what did I tell you about being a disgrace?
All right, let me see how much longer.
Sonic seems like he really wants to end the stream.
Well, technically, I said that I was going to end the stream at the 2 hour marker. Because tomorrow, I actually just now planned a stream for tomorrow. And it's going to be on Final Stand.
Sonic, guess what? You don't have church tomorrow.
Wait, is it beginning of the month?
Yep.
Oh, yes.
I planned that one, Sonic. I was like, I looked at it a few days ago. I was like, oh, yeah. Sunday with Sonic. Oh, yeah. You don't have to stream. You can stream tomorrow because there's no church.
Yep.
Sonic gets lucky again, first day of the month.
I don't know why my grandma's so desperate for me to go to church. I mean, like, all I do is just go there, sit, and then listen to music halfway through the entire church time. And then as soon as the pastor gets up there to start speaking, I have to take off my things, which then I fall asleep. And then
what's the point, like, going to it if you don't believe in religion?
I kind of believe in it, but I kind of believe in it with extra facts. My grandma believed God created things instantly. Boom, there. Everything's there. Humans are on Earth. That. Me? I just believe God created the Big Bang, which then life started prospering on its own. God never interfered after that. That's then and done.
Wiki just believes in the fact that it was already there.
Everything was already
there.
Yeah,
it was Zeno. I believe it was Zeno, but this time it didn't go the way you wanted. This is Universe 11. No, this is Universe. No, screw it. This is Universe 20,000. It's been hundreds of years, thousands of like calendar years that they have, thousands of their like divine years, divine calendars.
You realize, as a god, times move slower for them.
I know.
I mean, like, what feels like hours for us, it's basically, like, probably, like, years. Will feel like years for them.
When hits over 1,000 years old, like, how is he still alive?
Well, he technically is a bit far in power. He was like, it took a blue Kaioken Goku to base.
Actually, it took a Super Saiyan base Goku, actually, until he started improving.
Yeah, because Goku wasn't going to last much longer until he started figuring it out. And then Goku kicked it out of the blue.
Then he started decimating Hit, but then he improved.
Yeah, then Hit improved, and then... Oh yeah, technically Goku was the one who pushed Hit to the blue Kaioken level of power.
Tournament power, Hit gets eliminated with ease.
Well, I mean, like, Goku went through a lot to even somewhat stand a chance against Jiren. Which then he attained Tonga's Ultra.
Are you gonna join?
Oh. I guess this could be, like, the last match of this stream for me. Alright.
Alright!
Alright, we're in the end game, boys.
I don't see Sonic's name. And...
You don't see my name?
Nope. Oh, I see it now. There we go. Now we have to make sure everyone else is in. Invite, invite, invite. Invite, invite, and now we want to press... This is the final countdown. This is the last. This is the last match. I'm actually gonna do two. I think I got Corona for going out in the kitchen.
What?
I get a little whiff of Corona. Oh no, guys! Wiki might die of Corona. I'm just kidding.
If Wiki dies of coronavirus, I'll be like, oof.
Dies by a it makes sense. I was born in Japan, dies by a virus that came from an Asian area.
Actually, it was caused by a bat. Basically a bat.
Not really, actually.
A man ate a bat.
No, that's not really. They don't know where it actually came from. That's just a conspiracy theory.
A game theory.
Theory that's actually not really proven to be true. And actually, it's been proven that it wasn't from an eating place.
Well, it's mainly said on the internet. No!
Hey, Sonic, I don't show mercy to mortals!
Ah, yes. 6-year-old!
It's a- ah!
Cell's technically 6 years old! Ah!
Hey, Sonic, I finally became your skin color.
That's worse than a bio android. A child.
Wow. Sonic, it's just like that one show, Devil Artemis, where they both did it. It was like, Khalifa sis, I won't let you go alone. And then they went to that.
Wait a minute. The Yankee were with a child.
Your video has been removed from the terms and conditions.
Sounds like a child.
Your video has been terminated to the request of the user for him being only like a few years old. This video has violated our terms and conditions.
Now our team is basically Cell. Cell like has children. Hold up, 6-year-old has a child? That makes no sense.
I swear to God, the character does matter on how my skill interacts with it, because I'm getting destroyed by FG right now. Ish. Ow.
Na na na.
Whee!
Help! We're getting beaten by a child. Help!
I forgot what button it was.
Was staring.
Are you
okay? I mean, Cell is a child.
Cell, bring that skadooshy back here! That's my thought, you slain!
And he can make Cell Jr. He can. So that means... That sounds natural. Spike, want a cookie? Spike, come here for a cookie. Spike, cookie.
Hey, it just hears about a dog burping. I'm like, ah, let me give him more food so he can burp more. Well, he already has it. He already has it.
Nah, I'm ending the stream soon.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah,
once
yeah.
This match ends.
It is. Huh? Because I want the dog to burp. He's a man, he has to burp. Yes, he does. Burp, buddy, burp. Go on, Spike, you can burp, do it. I believe in you. Use the power of burps. I am not wrong, I am right. If it was a female dog, it would kind of, it would make slightly almost no sense, but he's a boy dog, so he has to burp. Spike, burp in the name of Jesus. Burp, Spike, burp. Do it. Burp for me. Do it. Don't worry, Spike. Guy's just jealous that she won't do it. She is jealous. Yeah, she's jealous of you, Spike. She's jealous because she's a girl, so she can't burp. I'm not being mean. How am I being mean? She's jealous. Wasn't I already? I'm pretty sure you said I was. I think that was like a few years ago. You said a few years ago. I listen. It's just the fact that I can hear you. That I be listening. Most of the time I just don't respond back. I'm definitely gonna end the stream here.
When someone says I can't find Wiki, that because he's in the sleep and he's in the bleachers.
All right. Next stream will be Final Stand. Woo! See you guys.
Sonic, your student's the ultimate disgrace. He just proved it. Sonic! Sonic, look at your student. Sonic, you there? Hey, Sonic. I'm going to be ending the stream here soon, so if you haven't already, drop a like on the stream. I'll be streaming tomorrow for another 2 hours and probably 40 minutes or something to make up the rest of the 5 hours. So. Sonic, what are your student? Yikes. Sonic, your student has plot armor. Well, I'm going to be ending off the stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe if you are new, and peace. See you in the next one.